found one of those vehicles you're looking for.
Tag it over here.
No.
Nice work, Mason. Those drones won't stand a chance. Glad I could help.
Has Kepler offered to arm wrestle you yet?
headed for bunkers. We need to take them out.
Thank you. before you start this mission.
On Earth.
EDF has confiscated every walker in Dust. The miners have turned to us for help. So we're gonna get those walkers back. Here's your objective, Mason. Break into this site, steal the walker, and get it to our truck. Don't let the miners down. With their support, we can liberate this sector.
Mason, check your map. Will you get the walker? I'll bring the truck around. Mason, check your map. Will you get the walker? I'll bring the truck around.
Thank you. Got the walker. Where are you?
Transmitting coordinates now. Check your map.
Thank you. find that gun and secure the information.
Raid the arc refinery that supplies most of the fuel for the EDF battalions here. You want in? Sensor field pissed the drones off. They've rounded up some suspects, but I'll bet you could get them out.
you out of here.
They're planning an assault on the town of Dust. Hurry!
Parker's just the beginning!
I think the EDF are getting the message.
Did you find more cells? You need anything else? Let me know. That'll make the EDF think twice. Turn you into a one-man army.
The miners died in the insurgent firefight.
Even Jenkins is feeling good. It's kind of creepy.
Sensitive information. Just make sure that info doesn't get delivered.
station near the Karari Mohole that coordinates EDF patrol sweeps. Command says to bring it down. You coming?
Back in bags. a few rounds left in the pistol and the marauders are coming back. It's so cold and quiet out here.
Building south of the alcohol. Can you help us out?
Thank you.
Armu Corps is delivering a contract to the EDF. Track down the courier and upload the files to us.
Intercepted a transmission to an EDF artillery base. Their guns are about to fire on Dust. We need you to save essential personnel and resources. The EDF are launching the attack to cover their withdrawal from the sector. Dust will soon be free, though at a terrible cost if we should fail. You'll come under heavy fire, so move quickly and keep your head down.
EDF artillery is firing on Dust as we speak. You must hurry.
Objectives down.
Good. Keep at it. We're seeing EDF movement across the sector.
Found the meds. got the data. Safe here. Come with me. Just one more left.
You can do it, Mason.
We're evacuating the town. Let's go!
EDF artillery is firing on Dust as we speak. You must hurry.
Objectives down.
Good. Keep at it. We're seeing EDF movement across the sector.
Right, get the hell out of here!
I'm gonna need these painkillers.
Objective's been cleared.
You were right. The EDF are pulling out.
Ah!
Okay, found the files. Got the data. Three more to go.
We'll make the EDF pay for this.
Okay, found the files. One more left.
You can do it, Mason.
Get out of here. This is no place to hide. I'm done. Now what?
Back to base before you get your head blown.
War.
We freed this sector, Mason. You did good here.
We need to talk.
I just watched the EDF waste an entire town.
There's just a crater back there. You people are outmanned and outgunned.
You people. I thought you were one of us.
What's the point of fighting a war we can't win? They'll blow us, our towns, our whole planet to hell.
Not before they have this. The enemy's hunting for it.
The Marauder device. What does it do?
We don't know yet. It's based on some kind of nanotech.
Well, if the EDF wants it...
We can't let them have it. Samanya is going to help us determine exactly what we've got here.
To make this device work, I'll need better equipment. I can find it on the black market, but we'll need more salvage. A lot more.
I'm on it. If that thing turns out to be some Martian can opener...
I need salvage, Mason. I need better equipment to get this device working. That's even better than before.
Sam, I just found one of those vehicles you're looking for.
Have it over here. I'm transmitting the coordinates now.
Here.
Sam, I found one of those vehicles you were looking for.
Well done. Bring it to this safe house.
Should help out.
Samanya. What sort of name is that?
It's Bantu.
Bantu? From where? Africa?
Actually, I'm Martian born. I chose the name myself. It means the unknown one.
It fits.
The device you found is a nanoforge. I've embedded it in this rifle. Are you a good shot?
Good enough.
The nanoforge creates micro-machines called nanites. They can disassemble matter molecule by molecule. Buildings, vehicles, even people.
Not bad for a can opener. I don't see why the EDF's chasing this thing so hard.
If I can replicate the nanoforge, we could arm every Red Faction guerrilla with that rifle. That's reason enough for the EDF to worry. I've installed a DNA lock. Only you or I can fire it. Mason, the nanoforge must be protected at all costs. If necessary, remove it and keep it with you.
Okay, so can I have my gun back?
It's not just your gun. In the future of Mars.
Right. No pressure.
People finally get that the faction isn't a joke.
We have a convoy on radar that looks to be headed to the artillery base. Red 6 and 8, you're the closest. Good luck.